Yo, before I get into the song, I just wanted to share with you guys my 100K plaque. This shit looks fucking sick. I added it to the wall. Because of all the support, I decided to drop some merchandise. You can get in the link in the description, teespring.com. You can buy t-shirts, hoodies, whatever you want. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Yeah. Now people always asking me, yo, when you drop your next track? I tell them pretty soon, or I wait a day till I text back, cause I ain't got no time for it. I wanna live my life too, scared when I grab the mic cause they don't know what I might do. I murder beats without a problem, and people can't believe it. I'm the greatest artist in any way that you perceive it. I don't care about your opinions, I don't care what you believe in. I'm eating beats with sickness, I chew them like I'm sneezing. I share my mind through lyrics, helping all the ones who hear it. Making peace with those who fear it, set you free from bad spirits. Sick of victims being taken, we must begin to probe. That's why I warm you with my music, everyone around the globe. But now we as people have nothing to fear but man itself, and all the psychotic, hypnotic robotics they built and dealt. All we need is better give, and with a foundation of trust. Cause if we stay the way we live in, my whole generation's fucked. Everybody nowadays needs a little something, but they don't know what. Everybody's searching, but they can't find nothing. So they quit, but don't remember the clock, don't stop running. Please, someone help. They hear them scream, but no one helps. They too worried about themselves, but count on me, I won't fail, yeah. Society's grown one mind, the people here are stems of it. And when you try to show them this, they're relentless in defending it. If I ask a personal question, I get the same response from anyone I ask it to, cause every mind now corresponds. People stop with self-decisions, this is not what God envisioned. People rather do wrong when they fight for someone else's mission, doing anything they can just to fit into the crowd. If your mama knew the real you, do you think she'd be as proud? This is one of many questions I ask myself every day. I should probably ask you more, but you'd be ashamed to state. But why would you be ashamed? Man, I thought your life was great. People caught you in your lies, and now there's a price to pay. Do you even like your life? Then stop trying to hide mistakes, cause when you die, the heat and brightness from hell keeps you wide awake. If paradise is wanted, live right, excite to what's gonna follow. Ask, would you be proud with your life if there wasn't a tomorrow? Everybody nowadays needs a little something, but they don't know what. Everybody's searching, but they can't find nothing. So they quit, but don't remember the clock, don't stop running. Please, someone help. They hear them scream, but no one helps. They too worried about themselves, but count on me, I won't fail, yeah. Now I'm just trying to mind my business, but I also want to make it clear that all the choices made now will make or break you in later years. My only message here is to be smart in the way you think in time, cause if you're not, your life could be over in the blink of an eye. Teens be in a rough spot, either fit in or have no friends. They say they'll never do it until it's crunch time, and it all depends on who be asking them to try. Only if they get popular, and if they promise some attention, ain't nobody stopping them. People fail to realize the brain is the body's key component, and they try to alter it cause they live too much in the moment. It's sad, but in the end it's true. They're the only ones to blame. I have no sympathy for any victims to this vicious game. It's easily avoidable, people risk it, taking chances. These are reasons why I live my whole life in a separate canvas. Think outside the box a little, keep your mind expanded. Take advantage of your mind instead of taking it for granted. Everybody nowadays needs a little something, but they don't know what. Everybody's searching, but they can't find nothing. So they quit, but don't remember the clock, don't stop running. Please, someone help. They hear them scream, but no one helps. They too worried about themselves, but count on me, I won't fail, yeah.